ओके, लेट्स सी हाउ टू मैनेज गूगल होटल। गूगल होटल मैनेज करने के लिए आपको एक एक्स्ट्रानेट दिया जाएगा। फ्रॉम यूजिंग दिस एक्स्ट्रानेट यू कैन मैनेज योर रेट एंड इन्वेंटरी। जैसे हम लॉग इन करेंगे, वी लॉन्च ऑन दिस गूगल होटल एक्स्ट्रानेट पेज। ओके, फ्रॉम वेयर यू कैन गो टू मैनेज इन्वेंटरी। टू मैनेज दिस इन्वेंटरी, वन सपोज आई वॉन्ट टू चेंज इन इन्वेंटरी, आई कैन मेक इट टू। सो अवेलेबल रूम इज टू नाउ। So from here I can manage my inventory. To manage rate, so manage inventory we have two options. This is daily inventory, you can manage it in bulk also. So you can go here, you can just select the type date, from date to to date, or you can update whatever inventory you want. Suppose I want to update two inventory for the date duration, so I can update, just click on update. So for executive room, two room is updated from 8 March to 31st March 2020. So in this way, you can manage it in bulk inventory. To manage rate, once you go in manage rate, click to manage rate. When you click on manage rate, you will display this page. From here, you can manage rate. Suppose I want to change rate to 2500, 2200. So just I go backspace, I'll just select his. So from today to 10th of March, I want to keep rate 2490 2990 700 and extra 0. So like this I can update rate. So using extranet we'll have control of all these details. You can manage rate, you can manage inventory, you can see the booking. So there is booking tab also, from where you can just click on booking tab. If you any booking found, you'll find the booking here. So in this way, we can manage complete one extranet. If you have any issue, you can call on this number.